So now we're leaving the Airbnb, or not the Airbnb. What was this place again?
A bed and breakfast.
Okay, this was just a regular bed and breakfast, but now we're leaving and then we're gonna go on a hike.
So we're at the start of the trail and like over here, there's somebody playing the bagpipes. I don't know if you can hear that, but it sounds really cool. And it's like echoing through all these hills and stuff. It's really cool. And then, okay, so we put Dana's hiking boots on the radiator last night because they were all wet. And then now somehow they've melted a little bit, so she can't fit her foot in there anymore. So we're trying to figure that out now too. So we're on the hike and it's actually pretty warm today. Like I only have two shirts on, as you can see. There's a bug right there. Anyway, I only have two shirts on, as you can see. And I am feeling a little bit better today. Yesterday I was kind of sick. Maybe it was just car sickness. I don't know. But anyway, this hike, it's okay. We're supposed to be going to some hidden valley or something like that. But I don't know. So far it's just pretty average. So we're probably 3/4 of the way done with the hike. I'm not sure. But we started, let's see, where did we start? We started like right there. In that parking lot right there. So we've climbed a lot in a very short amount of time. It's mostly been like straight steps up the mountain. And I don't think we'll make it that far because Dana, Christine, Jay are pretty tired and we did not wear the right clothes. So now like we've been like sweating and now it's colder up at the top. So we're gonna be really cold from the wetness. And then it's like starting to rain. So anyway, we're probably gonna go up here. I let them get ahead of me so I could vlog, but they're right there and right there. So yeah, it's a all right hike. I would say only do it if you want like a physical workout. It's not like the views aren't really that great at all. And the waterfall is just really average. But I mean, It was a good workout so far. Alrighty, so we made it up as far as we want to go. And now we're going to head back down because it's starting to rain. So if I look like kind of, if like the lens looks kind of spotted, that's all the raindrops that are on there right now because there are a lot. So you may not see much vlogging for the rest of the hike. I don't know. So we got in the car after the hike. It rained basically the whole way down pretty hard. So now I have to let my jacket dry and stuff. So now we're just gonna pretty much drive the rest of the way to England. We might stop a couple times. I don't know, maybe. So guys, we made it to England and we stopped at the Castlerigg Stone Circle, or however it's called. It's like Stonehenge but on a smaller scale. So we're gonna go look at that. I've never like seen a Stonehenge type of structure, so I'm kind of excited. And if you're wondering why the lighting is so weird, it's because I'm like crouched down under a tree so that I don't get wind noises in my microphone. So that's why I'm like kind of down low and under a tree. Anyway, so I went back to the car and got my tripod so you could have a bit of a more extended view away from my face. So here it is in the background here. Am I getting it at all? Yeah, there it is in the background. It's just like a circle of rocks, but it's really old, so I guess that's kind of cool. And then there's like some pretty cool mountain scenery like all around it, behind it, and that's pretty cool too. We found these steps. There's like a stone fence going around the edge of the property, and look how cool that is. You can like walk up through there. Where does that go to, Christy?
This path.
That's cool. So we're leaving already. It was really cool though. We met a nice couple from, where were they from, Christy?
Boston.
From Boston. And we asked them about the airport in Boston because we're going to be flying through there on the way back to the States. But anyway, the rocks were really cool. Like the Stonehenge circle thing, whatever you want to call it, was really, really cool. And I've never seen one of those before, and it has like a really nice background behind it. So I hope we got some really good pictures because I made Christy take a bunch because I just think that's so cool, and I've never seen a Stonehenge type thing before, so I'm really excited about seeing this picture.
We got to our rental house here. I think this is the Lake Districts of England. I'm not sure. But anyway, we have a really cool rental house. So I'm going to give you a tour just like I did for the last place.
So I'm really sorry about this weird yellowish lighting. But anyway, we're starting on the top floor again. This is Dana's room and I guess my room too. It's kind of more for younger kids, but you know. There's like a hallway up here. And then this is going to be Christy and Jay's room, I suppose. And then we get to the cool part of this house, which is it's pretty old-fashioned. Like, these stairs are very small.
Hey, did she say you have a certain heat on?
Anyway, these stairs are really small and old-fashioned. I'll go up them. See how, like, I don't know, they're just really old-fashioned looking. And like small and skinny. Look how skinny that is right there. Anyway, so then down here, we have a bathroom with a shower and, you know, the nice window there. And there's my phone laying there still. And then we come over here, and this is like a living room. So you can see how low the ceilings are. Like, Jay, you might have to bend down at some of these places. But anyway, this is a pretty old-fashioned style living room, which is cool. Here's like a dining table with all our stuff on it already. We just got here, by the way. They have a cool map on the wall. And then here's the kitchen. We have a nice big kitchen. Look, I love these cups. The one says queen, one says the boss on it. That's kind of cool. Anyway, Christy and Dana are already getting started cooking dinner.
Because somebody was hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry. We had a long day. So anyway, this place is a really cool rental place. I'll try to show you the outside tomorrow or the next day. It's really pretty, too. It's like white with, you know, I think it might be in Cape Cod style. I don't know. I didn't look that closely, but it's really cool on the outside. And then we've also seen some chickens running up the road. Since we got here and as we were unloading, there were some chickens and we were kind of like, okay.